Mahathir is the current son of Mr. Moses Mahathir and Miss Josephine Jacobs Mahathir. He has four brothers, namely Errol Mahathir, Frederick Mahathir, Joseph Mahathir, and James Mahathir. Three sisters, Irene Mangar, Joycelyn Mahathir, and Ione Wahi. He was born on December 10, 1946. Morris grew up in Elridgeville at the age of 5 years. He attended Fairview School, now Little Flower School, in the Forest Home Village at the age of 30 years. He was very ambitious. He left school and went on to an adventure to a village called Alabama. There he met his first wife, Miss Linda Rivers, with whom he had one daughter, his oldest child, Miss Marlene Rivers Bahadur. In Alabama, he worked on a farm plantation with bananas for 6 years. After 6 years, he came back to Punta Gorda, where he met a lovely lady named Miss Sandra Alvarado and married her. This union gave them four daughters. The oldest daughter Sandra had before was named Miss Patricia Centino, who he took as his own. She was not a half, she was a whole. Then he had four daughters and one son with her, his Sandra, namely Lorraine Wade, Lorna Castillo, Sandra Ferguson, Cindy Duke Jones, one son, Salinsburg Bahadur. In 1976, he started to work at GOA, that's at the Army Camp, for 16 years. After retiring from there, he started to work with the Costa Rica, that's the one building the road. Then afterwards, he was not feeling so well, so he resigned after 11 years working with him. Morris Bahadur was a loving father and grandfather to his children and grandchildren. One of his granddaughters is named after him, Maurice Rivers. He was also a barber, as everyone in the village knew him, and would call him Bob by the villagers. Maurice Bahadur is affectionately known to his kids as Dad. He had a habit of sitting by the window, looking out at children passing by, as he had a love for the children. His hobbies were hunting, fishing, riding his bicycle going to his farm. He drank coffee all day long. Selfie Bahadur, aka Pali, was his best friend, cousin, and roommate. Pali looked after him as his brother and took very good care of him daily. Besides, his loving sister, Joyce Bahadur, Ione Bahadur, Desiree, and all his nephew, nieces, they all loved him so much, and all of them gave their accounts of taking care of Uncle Maurice Jacob. Maurice, you may rest in peace, known as Bob. We love you and we miss you. Morris, always used to mention this. He said, when you remember me, please do not weep. Because my body may not be here, I have chosen only to go to sleep. And he said, an angel whispered to him and took his hand and said, come with me, your work is done. You may rest in peace, Morris, with all of you.